Hello, hello, and welcome to the Meet Mediocrity vlog number 22. And today's vlog is about being a sports fan. You'll see today I'm wearing my New York Islanders hat and my New York Islanders jersey to speak a little bit about what it's like to be a sports fan. Now, as most Meet Mediocrity fans know, Mediocre Mitch lives on Long Island, New York. And like many New York Long Islanders, I'm a fan of the New York Mets baseball team, New York Islanders hockey team, New York Jets football team, and New York Knicks basketball team. Now, there are many people who live on Long Island who like the other New York sports teams, but those are typical, common, and Mediocre Mitch's sports teams. Now, Mediocre Mitch can tell you that my sports teams have not won. None of them have won a championship since the New York Mets won the Baseball World Series in 1986. That makes 35 years and 140 sports seasons without a championship. Pretty pathetic. Now, this year, as those of you who follow hockey know, the New York Islanders were within one game of making it to the Stanley Cup Finals, and the team they lost to really showed a dominant force in the Stanley Cup Finals, meaning that if the Islanders had won one more game and made it to the finals, there was a good chance they would have become champions, but they didn't. Now, I can tell you, I'm a pretty level-headed guy, and I'm not overly emotional over sports, but I can tell you, the Islanders' playoff run this year brought me a lot of stress, anxiety, exuberance, euphoria, and sadness when they lost. I was really kind of bummed out when the Islanders got eliminated from the playoffs, and I was pretty bummed out for a solid day, maybe two. But then I realized, you know, it's the journey that counts. And if we didn't win the championship this year, the journey towards the championship next year will continue. And I will also follow the Mets, who happen to be in first place at the moment. And, you know, it's a continuum, a lot like life. Following a sports team is a journey, and even if you don't win the championship, there's a reason to keep going and keep trying for the championship. And when you win the championship, which I haven't experienced for 35 years, it's short-lived because you need to go back and try to win the championship tomorrow as well. So sports and life have something in common. I would also did some research prior to recording this vlog, and I can tell you there's some psychology, good psychology, about being a sports fan. And it gives you self-esteem, it makes you feel part of a community, it gives you the emotional roller coasters that give you an outlet that coincide with the types of outlets that you need to be successful in life. So, bottom line, being a sports fan is a good thing. In fact, I'm gonna post an article on the Meet Mediocrity newsletter. So if you're interested in getting our newsletter, you should go to www.meetmediocrity.com and subscribe to the newsletter. You'll get unique and one-off wellness tips like the one I'm going to post about why sports teams are good for your health. And in the meantime, I would say continue to follow sports if you like sports. Don't get too discouraged if your team doesn't win a championship. I've been waiting for 140 professional sports seasons since my last championship. And you know what? It's about the journey, and it's about the emotions, and it's about life. So there you have it, the Meet Mediocrity vlog number 22, all about being a sports fan. Take care, everyone.